Matter of fact, we win the Oscar for Ray. But when I win the Oscar, I don't take the Oscar home. I give it to my manager. You take this. You want it? Nope. I said, because if I take that, I'll buy into the Oscar and I won't be funny anymore. Because when you hold the Oscar, for whatever reason, when I was holding that Oscar, I automatically started to speak in an English accent. There I was in the jungles of Africa, knee-deep in hyena dung, when I was approached by the music of Ray in a spiritual form. And I was, get the f***, I don't want none of this. It was a big argument with me and my management at the time on what jokes I should do after winning the Oscar. So there was a rumor that me and Oprah were seeing each other. I was like, this is perfect. So when I went to Madison Square Garden for the first time after the Oscars, I said, yeah, I'm out here dating. They out here saying I'm sleeping with everybody now. So people are yelling. So I'm laying in bed with Oprah. I lean over to Gail and say, man, this is crazy, huh?